Per favore, dici.
Prisoners should not be discouraged. The Lord is with them, and the love of God goes everywhere, even into prison cells. That was the Pope speaking with 200 Italian prison chaplains before the general audience. He had special words of affection and closeness to prisoners. God weeps with them, works with them, hopes with them. The Pope preached hope, despite the selfishness and injustice of human systems that sometimes punish the weak and let the powerful escape. Pope Francis also prayed for the chaplains and recalled his experiences with the inmates of prisons in Buenos Aires, with whom he maintains a relationship.
Difficile.